Hi, I'm Nick from Design School. Did you know that YouTube thumbnails are key to making sure your YouTube content catches attention, ranks better in search results, and ultimately gets more views? Canva makes it easy to create YouTube thumbnails, and best of all, it's free. This video will show you how to customize a thumbnail template to make it your own, and how to create a thumbnail from scratch. Let's get started. YouTube uses thumbnails and the way users interact with them to rank your video. So an informative, eye-catching thumbnail will capture people's attention and encourage them to click through to your video. Think about what made you click on this video. Was it instructive and thought-provoking? There's a fine line between good thumbnails and clickbait. The goal here is to be informative without being deceptive or misleading. Your thumbnail acts like a little billboard for your video. So when your video appears in search, you want your thumbnail to include common or high volume search terms as well as additional information that will grab attention and encourage people to click. For example, the thumbnail Easy Photo Editing on your phone has the common search term as the title in the thumbnail. This makes it super clear what the video is about. You'll also notice that the thumbnail has a photo of the video's presenter, Matt. It's not compulsory, but the reason you see a lot of thumbnails with faces in them is because people are naturally drawn to want to look at faces. Our brains love looking at faces, and including them in our thumbnail also helps create recognition for the video creator in the channel. It's an easy way to make your thumbnail unique because nobody can copy your face, unless you have an identical twin who is starting a rival YouTube channel. First up, let's find a YouTube thumbnail template that we can customize. In the Canva editor, search for YouTube thumbnail. Once you find one you like, click on it, and you can start making it your own. We're going to use this one and look at how to customize the design. We'll start by changing the background photo. Upload a nice portrait shot of yourself, or if you don't have one, you can use a frame grab from your video. Next, let's change the colors to match your brand color palette. If you don't have brand colors, experiment with eye-catching colors or use the video itself for inspiration on a good color. Then, we can change the text to match your video title or a common search term related to your video. This template has a nice tagline, which creates a bit of intrigue for viewers, encouraging them to click and watch. Another option here is to use a pull quote from your video. Use something interesting, insightful, or valuable that will make people want to watch your video and learn more. They've even included a call to action here, the red subscribe button. This shows people that you're serious about creating YouTube content. Put simply, if they like what they see, they're more likely to subscribe to your channel. If you find the other design elements are a bit too distracting, you can move or replace them with something else. And now we're done. You can download your thumbnail and it's ready to use in YouTube. Next, we'll show you how to design a thumbnail from scratch. Start by searching for YouTube thumbnails in Canva. Click Create a new YouTube thumbnail, and this will take care of the dimensions for you. Let's start by adding a colored background to match your brand colors. Next, we're going to add a video title to your thumbnail. You can customize the font size and color to make sure it matches your video aesthetic. To encourage people to click, let's add a pull quote from the video. It can be anything, but the more intriguing, the better. If nothing comes to mind, you can add a benefit from your video instead. Let's add a subscribe button down the bottom to help grow your subscribers. Finally, we'll add some design elements to create leading lines that draw the viewer to your video headline. And just like that, you have your very own YouTube thumbnail. You're ready to download it and add it to your YouTube channel. Thanks for watching and check out our other tutorials for more Canva tips.
Hey, did you learn something? Why don't you hit subscribe, maybe even a like? Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.